chest is a girl, box of you, a light lemon, my papa's boxes. Here's a brand new song for everybody who likes sandwiches, and particularly the people who like the crusts of sandwiches. This song is called The Crust Lady. Oh yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah. There's a lady. She's pretty hungry. Lives by the Grivet train station. Impatiently she waits for kids to finish their sandwiches. She's got a hunchback and her eyes are red. She hankers for crust of bread. She lives next to the train tracks in a cave under the table. She's the crust lady. She's the crust lady. And she eats the crusts of sandwiches that kids leave untouched at lunch. She's the crust lady. Oh yeah, the crust lady. Wasn't always old, she used to be a baby. She used to be a picky eater. Now she's the world's leading crust eater. If you feed her, you better watch out for her chompers. Those are teeth and hers are sharp. She lives next to the train tracks in a cave under the table. She's the crust lady. She's the crust lady. She eats the crusts of sandwiches that kids leave untouched at lunch. She's the crust lady. She's the crust lady. Hey.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. The crust lady's not to be trusted. There's a rumor she's a burglar, breaking into bakeries, stealing crusts, but leaving the middle dough.
Oh no,
the bread makers cry, beware the crust lady if you're a bakery. Hey yeah, she lives next to the train tracks in a cave on double table. She's the crust lady. Oh yeah, the crust lady. And she eats the crusts of sandwiches that kids leave untouched at lunch. She's the, oh yeah, the crust lady. Hey, the crust lady. Ooh, here comes the bridge. Crust lady, stay away from me, cause I like my sandwiches crusty. I like the ends of the bread, also known as the heel. Don't steal my crust. If you may take something, hey, I think you should take the cat. I'm allergic to cats anyway. Oh yeah, she lives next to the train tracks in a cave under the table. She's the crust lady. Oh yeah, the crust lady. And she eats the crusts of sandwiches that kids leave untouched at lunch. She's the crust lady.